Hello, I'm Ali Reza Javadian from Politecnico di Milano, and I would like to present our work entitled A Multi-Perspective Approach for Analyzing Line Running Live Events on Social Media. In the last few years, social media has made the online events possible, and users participate more and more in such events by sharing their experiences and desires. Here, we introduce Line Running Live Events, LRLEs, as periodically repeated events like festivals covered on social media, and investigate their potentials by analyzing a big data set collected for this purpose. Considering the potentials of LRLEs, many research questions can arise to seek characteristics, behavior, and the interactions of LRLEs elements. In the following, we analyze the leading entities of LRLEs to understand their underlying patterns and design a multi-modal model to predict social media posts' popularity during such events. To do so, as the case study, we collected and analyzed nearly 1 million Instagram posts concerning the Fashion Week's events in Milan, Paris, London, and New York that are known as Big Four Fashion Week's capitals. The collected dataset is publicly available in the following link. Hashtags are among the essential ingredients of user-generated content on social media. More than 14 million hashtags used by the Fashion Week's participants, in which less than 15% of them have a frequency of more than 10. As a result, the distribution of hashtag usage frequency became extremely heavy-tailed. Besides, as shown in the bar chart, the most used ones are either related to the cities hosting the events or the context of fashion. But how Fashion Week's participants target individual events? The diagram on the left presents all the possible logical states of the posts relative to the cities. Around 93% of the posts contain hashtags that are just related to one city. This means that, with more certainty, these posts are related to that specific event, while the posts related to more than a single city could increase the uncertainty about the real association with the corresponding events. Considering the user's posting behavior in targeting single or multiple events in a post, as depicted in the diagram on the right side, around 95% of the users target a single event at a time while generating online content. Users who posted content targeting more than one city might have used a bunch of hashtags for different reasons, such as increasing the visibility. To investigate the temporal aspects of the posts, we consider cities' event as temporal signals with the granularity of dates and hours. The signals start from the first day of the study and continue until the last day. The plot approves that the user's temporal dynamic posting for the event is directly related to the actual events, coinciding with the peaks of the event signal to the middle of actual events. Besides, the signal's value increases sharply just before the corresponding events start, continues its growth until the middle of the event, and then decreases moderately after the events, conforming temporal dynamics of birthday topics. It emphasizes the importance of considering the temporal aspects of the posts concerning the events. Concerning the individual signals, the first peaks in Milan and London being related to main fashion weeks in these cities suggest that main fashion week events were less popular. The next question is how Fashion Week's participants geographically engaged. Considering the geographical distribution of the posts and users, we recognize different patterns related to each city. Paris Fashion Week has been targeted by a wider geographical range of posts coming from outside of Paris than the others. On the other hand, Milan Fashion Week can be said to be the city where local users have made the most significant participation. Regarding the United States, Los Angeles and Miami are the cities almost actively engaged in the events of each of the Big Four cities, especially for New York Fashion Week, despite they host their fashion weeks. We compared posts and authors' geotags and discovered that most of the posts have been published in Big Four's regions and mostly by the users who are living in the same regions or in the other cities which host other fashion weeks. In other words, The fashion weeks are mainly participated by the local users. Studying the users' following and follower sizes give an idea about the shape of the users' network. Through this information, celebrities and bots can be detected. The majority of the users in the dataset have more followers than followings, which shows users posting for long-running live international events are mainly influencers. Moreover, these patterns reveal some restrictions on Instagram and users' behavior at specific points. Interestingly, considering the large number of brands participating in the Fashion Week's events, just 21 brands could receive more than 1,500 mentions, among which Chanel, Gucci, and Dior are the top three brands that received at least twice mentions than the other brands. This difference raises critical questions such as, what are the social media communication strategies that these three brands follow? And if any, are they the cause of such a user engagement rate? In the end, we use the statistical and machine learning methods to model and predict the content's popularity by designing a multi-modal strategy. We first extracted four types of features, including user-related, post-related, event-related, and visual attributes, which in the end resulted in a features vector with a size of 2,244 features. We then applied filter feature selection techniques to remove irrelevant features by employing Spearman and distance correlation measurements. In the next step, we designed an automated grid search to optimize hyperparameters in four methods: ridge regression, support vector regression, XGBoost, and neural networks. After that, we evaluated the model on unseen data. The best result is obtained by a linear SVR model in which Spearman's rank correlation between the actual like counts and the predictions is 0.94. All results have a very small standard deviation in different rounds, suggesting that they are potentially reliable. Thanks for the time and attention.